Topeka police are searching tonight for a man in relation to a shooting last week at the Travelers Inn. TPD released this photo of 43-year-old Kevin Chamberlain. TPD says gunshots were reported about 11 Friday morning at the South Topeka Boulevard Motel. Officers found damage there at the property. No one was hurt. If you have information on Chamberlain's whereabouts, call Topeka police or Shawnee County Crime Stoppers.